Christ. I'm sorry.
What is the
hair? The hair. You're very pretty, but my God.
And this is the natural.
If we didn't have a freaking broom in the truck, you'd be outside flying the darn thing around the parking lot.
No, this is natural. I do centipede last night.
That's what's trying to scare people.
Like this, like this. Hi guys, good morning. We are now in Iowa, heading to Laredo. Honey, Dusty, what is the, what did you do?
Dusted.
No, honey, not. Open the door.
Did
you do that?
Oh,
yeah, that's it, guy. Yeah. He's cleaning. Ah, it's my face. My face. It's my face. No, honey, I'm sorry. Let's die. We're leaving.
Well, the next 3 days are heading to the woods. Starts today, Tuesday, the 5th, tomorrow, Thursday. All they're doing is checking the lot. What they're doing is checking the truck drivers out there and that. Making sure they're running their e-logs, because they just changed the rule a little while ago that everyone has to follow the same rules for a long time. Owner ops thought they were special and they could run paper logs, and anyone runs paper logs cheats. Most of them, not all, but most of the people, because they run two log books. They use the regular log book for their taxes. The other one, they do it to fill with DOT so they can run their ungodly amount of hours. But they have this every year. It's no big deal. You don't have to have a clean truck. You just have to have a good license and know how to handle yourself. So it's no big deal. But the only bad thing about today is they slow you down because they pull you in every scale house and they want to check your truck by visual. And they run. I got a thing on my easy pass. I got a free pass. It gets me past the scales. So it shows that I'm driving this truck, my driving record, so a lot of times I won't get pulled in. If I do get pulled in, it's usually they want to take a look at my license. Want to know what I'm hauling. Other than that, they could care less. The bad drivers out there are the used ones who are sitting in a truck stop for the next 3 days, hiding, because they don't want to be out here, because they know the DOT probably won't give them a little spank, give them a ticket. When they changed the law for the logs to make it electronic, all the owner ops said they're going to quit, so I don't think there's any owner ops out here. I think they're all quit. So, but it's funny, I still see them out here. Okay. If you subscribe to see my wife every 5th Friday every month, it's free beer night. So, I'll tell you the city and the time.
This is one of the biggest petrol. Joplin, sorry. 450 parking. Yeah, mango pineapple if they have.
Mango pineapple. You ordered it.
Yeah, I know. This is mango pineapple. Because I do almost the Elvis Presley. This one, collectible items. And then this one is Marilyn Monroe. Collectible items. Personalized earbuds. Amelia. May pangalan ba ako dito? plastic. Baka kung gamitin ko ito pa uwi sa Pilipinas, baka hindi ako po. Hindi na ako ipa-flight. My bullets. Flashlight. Wow. Ito naman. Magnets. Name magnets. Victor. My grandpa and brother also. Ito naman is bottle opener. Bottle blaster. And then this one is 66. Nice message. Okay, let's see what he has done. Pancit for dinner. My husband's food today is pancit.
Hi guys, we are here in south of Dallas now, heading to Laredo, Texas. Hans, stomach in. You are in camera now. Say hi, Hans, to everybody.
That's south of Dallas, heading to Laredo.
Better tomorrow. Let's go, guys.